In this video, we'll see how to do practice problem number 2 from experience 8. We're told a population has parameters with a population mean of 82.8 and a population standard deviation of 89.5. You intend to draw a random sample of size 107. What is the mean of the distribution of sample means? The mean of the distribution of sample means is the same as the mean of the original population, so it is still 82.8. What is the standard deviation of the distribution of sample means? This distribution of sample means has a different standard deviation than the population. To adjust, we use the formula where we take the population standard deviation and divide by the square root of the sample size. For this problem, we take 89.5 and divide by the square root of 107. Rounding to two decimal places, we see the answer is 8.65.